how much you can do. Just as you leave the chapel tonight, and tomorrow when we leave the island, go back into your normal life. Think about all that you've experienced at Cadence this week. The presence of God in your life. The problem of sin. Jesus saving you from that sin. And because you want to follow God, go into your life, your real normal life, and try to look for different ways of showing God's love to other people, okay? And when people in the future, when they do stuff wrong and they hurt you, because they're going to be ready to forgive them, okay? Are we okay with that? All right, why don't we stand up, and we're going to close with some words, okay? Thank you.
Thank you.